Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you a look into my Call of Duty mobile account. I actually had this for sale for a little while and didn't really get any serious offers.